And then Jesus led them into battle. He reminded Joshua, I'm in charge. You're fighting for me, and I'm with you. They arrived at Jericho, the enemies. And the Lord said, see, now picture them all, the armies of God. Yep, we see, massive enemy wall. Can't get in there. Big problem. See, this is Joshua 6:2. The Lord said, I've delivered Jericho into your hands, along with its kings and its fighting men. Just walk around and blow the trumpets. What? No, no, it's already delivered. I know there's a massive wall there and thousands of people there who hate you and hate me. But don't worry. I've already given it to you. We're the only army where the battle's already been won. He's done it. And he hands the victory to us and says, walk with me. The only sin we can fight this week is an already forgiven sin. That's the power of Jesus.